Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on exporting contacts on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open the Contacts app on your phone. In Contacts, tap on the three horizontal lines button in the top left. Tap Manage Contacts. Tap Import or Export Contacts. Then tap Export. You can choose to export your contacts to internal storage SIM1 or SIM2. If you are exporting to a SIM, then you can choose specific contacts that you would like to export, or tap All in the top left corner. Tap Done when you have selected the contacts you would like to export. Then tap Export and OK. If you exported your contacts to your internal storage, you can find them by opening the My Files app from your app menu. Mine was in my Samsung folder. In Files, tap on Internal Storage, then tap Download. The file containing your contacts will be saved there. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.